32 as the inbounds goes to Walters. Now to Sears. Steps back. Deep three. Bottom. That was a great look for Mark Sears. His first bank first three. Baycott with the basketball, giving it off to Davis. Davis trying to shake free, gives it off to Ingram now. Ingram on the drive, stopping, shooting, fall away, 15-footer. That's no good. Rebound. And here comes Bama, looking to take its first lead of the second half. Driving, Estrada, step through, kick, corner. Walters, three, bottom. Sam Walters, the bank first three. And Bama is back on top with 13:47 to go.
And what a job by Aaron Estrada getting in the lane, converging the defense. The freshman, Sam Walters, in rhythm in the corner, knocks it down.
On the drive, steps through, kicks it out to Ingram. Gets into the paint, stops, spins, kicks it back. Ryan drives, pulls up 17. No. R.J. Davis, Estrada defending him. Feeds it to Ingram on the left wing. Drives, gets cut off by Walters. Ingram trying to break him down. Fires a pass over on the side. Ryan backing it out to the top of the arc. Stevenson defending. Ryan crossing, getting to the elbow. Spins, stops, spins, fall away. No. Rebound tipped, batted around, picked up by Sears. Here comes Bama the other way. Bama, front court, Griffin with it. Looking, fires it near side Walters. Sam kicks it to Diabati, driving to the bucket, lays it up too strong, wow. But tipped it in. What a great play. The pogo stick from Diabati, able to get the tip to go in off the glass.